Hey guys, Amanda. You guys don't really know me because I just decided to make a channel because, you know, why not? What I do on my Monday nights.
I really tried.
Games. Wait, hold on. Okay. So I figured for my first video, I would do like a what's your masterpiece type thing because, what's it called? I'm gonna go see my boyfriend in 2 days. He's a recruit in the Marines, so I get to graduate and all that fun stuff. But so I'll do like a what's in my suitcase type thing. So this is my suitcase. It's like on the suitcase this way. That's my suitcase. It's an awesome suitcase. But what I will show you are the contents of my suitcase. Okay, so, I love this song. The song is so, like, energetic. It just makes me want to do
turkey sandwich, lettuce, tomato, my name Mac Miller, who the fuck are you? My crew too live, but I ain't Uncle Luke, and I ain't no hipster, girl, I can make your hipster from Pittsburgh, smoke papers or a Swisher, welcome to the camp, girl, I'm
you have a dance? Come on. Let me see you dance. Okay, you don't have to dance. Anyway, but for graduation, I'm wearing this like blue lace dress. It's really cute, but it sounds kind of slutty, but it's like not. But this is what it looks like. It's super cute. It's from Wet Seal. And it comes with this black silk. I should wear this. You know, I can't really see because my hair is black. How adorable. And then I have a hoodie because it might get cold. I have some shorts. This is my favorite cardigan ever. I love this cardigan. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, this is my favorite cardigan. And it's from Pacsun. It's only like 24 bucks. It is really cute. See? It's cute, cute, cute. Except like when you wear shorts with it, you can't really see the shorts, but those are not like pants. Weird, right? Whatever. And then, this is really cute too. It like buttons up in the front, and then it's like a half tab kind of thing, like tied up, so it's all like, what up? So it's cute. And then, I have this shirt, blouse, whatever, like this. So it like stops like right here. It's really cute. Anyway, then I have this too. For a half top from Discovery, it was only like $6.99. I've just obtained black V-neck from Walmart. Smart shopping. That's what I do. My necklace and my jeans. I already have a gallon of those. Are you ready? Look at this. This happened like 2 days ago. Look at this. How depressing. I have to sew that on there. Sew that. So bad. It's not fun. Then I have my handy dandy Converse. My makeup, all that jazz. I have some spray. Hey, can it, this smells really good. Can you smell it here? Can you smell it? Probably not. Anyway. But yeah, that's what's in my suitcase. So fun, right? Oh, and if anyone's wondering what's on my mirror there, too. This one? That one? It's on my wrist, too. It's Chinese for fall down 7, stand up 8. I like it. I'm gonna get it tattooed. But, besides that, did you guys hear it snowing? In Illinois. It's like where I live or whatever, but it's snowing. It's not even like Thanksgiving yet, and it's already snowing. What kind of bullshit is that? Who knows? Now I gotta repack my suitcase. Cool. Wait a sec. Okay. But, yeah, I'll probably upload a video tomorrow. Yeah. Probably like every Monday, Tuesday kind of thing. Oh my god, guys. You guys are gonna laugh. It's not that mean, but it's kind of funny. So, there's this girl at my school, and her name is Julia, and she has Down syndrome, right? And literally, this girl makes my day every day. She is adorable. And this video of her doing Gangnam style, or Gangnam, what? That thing where you look like this, like you're riding a horse, whatever. It's so funny. Are you guys ready for it? Wait. There you go. Those are my two friends, Tessa and Lindsay. That's Julia. And that's my BFF, Kelsey. I don't even think you see me in this video, but whatever. Don't mind my broken button right there. Alright, hold on. Let me fast forward it. Alright, here we go. Gotta pull up your pants. Doing the Julia. She is literally the cutest thing ever. She's adorable. I took her trick-or-treating like a good civilian. Yeah, true story. But anyway, I'll probably upload a video later tonight too, because I have nothing else to do with my life. But, on the plus side, it's 6:57, and it's already dark outside. So for all you night owls out there, seems like you're staying up a lot later than you are. But you're not. Mind blown. Knew it. Anyway, talk to you guys later. Bye.